Hello. You and I often hear a voice and know instantly who it is. Well, I want to give you that same kind of instant recognition of a group of voice disorders caused by laryngeal dystonia. You might have this voice disorder, or you might know somebody who has it. And in either case, you might not know what its name is. You will see some clips of the vocal folds inside the voice box right here, except that on screen they will be in this orientation. In this view, the vocal folds or vocal cords come together and vibrate to make sound. That's what my vocal folds look like right now as I'm talking to you. By the way, the vocal folds also come together when we cough or clear our throats. Long ago, people found that it was easier to travel on water than on land. Or, long ago, people found it was easier to travel on water than land. These are two of the commoner variants of a disorder called spasmodic dysphonia, or SD for short. The first, strained, strangled kind of voice is called adductory spasmodic dysphonia. The second, more whispery variant is called abductory spasmodic dysphonia. Let's listen to some less common variants that I'm going to mimic. We're going to, in effect, create an auditory catalog, and then we'll be finished. Now to the strained, strangled variety, here is a list of subtypes. First, tonic variant. Long ago, people found that it was easier to travel on water than on land. Tonic variant with vocal fry. Long ago, people found that it was easier to travel on water than on land. Tonic variant with the cry quality. Long ago, people found that it was easier to travel on water than on land. Back to the classic variant, this time a mild case. Long ago, people found that it was easier to travel on water than on land. Classic variant that's much more severe. Long ago, people found that it was easier to travel on water than on land. And classic variant with tremor. Long ago, people found that it was easier to travel on water than on land. Now the abductory, or the intermittent whisper kind of variant, tonic would be, long ago, people found that it was easier to travel on water than on land. Then the classic variant, mild, long ago, people found that it was easier to travel on water than on land. Classic variant, severe, long ago, people found easier to travel on land. Now, what if you recognize one of these variants that I've mimicked in yourself or in the voice of a friend? What should you do? Two suggestions. First, search out a voice specialist in your area and ask the question, do I have SD? Second, contact a wonderful advocacy and educational organization for persons with SD, the National Spasmodic Dysphonia Association, or NSDA. It can be located on the web at www.dysphonia.org. Thanks for watching. I wish you well and hope this helps.